right, termites eat away at a house, causing part of a roof to fall off. Is it covered?
Termite damage is covered by most policies. It's covered under the collapse provision, which covers when things fall down because termites destroyed them. In this case, it was a real case, the insurance company did not want to pay, but they had to anyway because it is covered.